be. It's now my turn to protect you, if only so that things unfold the way they are meant to. Time and necessity has kept us apart, but that is about to change. We need you here, aboard the Helios, with me. I've enclosed a receiver, and as the name implies, it can receive signals through which we will communicate. I know little of this will make any sense right now, but I also know that you will keep your promise. I love you. Your sister, Ada.
Pretty light on details there, Ada. You leave without warning, and now need me aboard the Helios? What aren't you telling me? Works better than these automated announcements. thought the great Helios would be more busy. I guess Ada didn't tell anyone I was coming. The Helios, a scientific endeavor that cruises in luxury while the rest of the world is left to fend for itself. Seems like I'll have to let myself in. Cliff, a company distributing electricity to half of the world and yet still hungers for that other half. quarantine. What have you got yourself into, Ada?
Great!
Elevator up ahead.
Hello? Anyone there? Thank you.
Juan. Another one of Edison's spies, I think. No matter. Movement throughout the ship has been restricted. Whether you are friend or foe, do watch your step.
Gee, thanks for the warm welcome. Now, what have you done with my sister? Shit. Security override. Well, I guess I'll have to disable it. Okay. One more to go. So this is how suspected Edison spies get interrogated aboard the Helios? Ugh. Wait until my editor hears about this. cryptic. Who is this message for? That should do it. Now to find Ada.
Hey! Hey!